Nigeria's national flag is raised high, albeit for a nation in distress. On Tuesday, hundreds of thousands of protesters under the banner of the National Youth Council massed on the National Assembly with a 7-point agenda, one of which is a call asking for the sack of Nigeria's service chiefs.
Yes, I did. I asked for the sack of the service chief. So that this new, we need a new service chief that can come, that can be able to combat this crisis.
For several hours, the protesters demonstrated in front of the National Assembly, demanding to speak with the leadership. The group later joined forces with another group, the National Association of University Students, who had come to demand an end to the lingering strike by Nigeria's university lecturers, ASUU.
That we want them to give a tuition waiver to the Nigerian university students. Come back, Abade. We want them to give a 2 years palliative by cutting down tuition fee, removing of tuition fee for 2 years to cushion this effect of pandemic.
This woman, who mistook the crowd as end SARS protesters, narrated how a son was allegedly killed by the proscribed police unit. End SARS protests have refused to go away amid fears that it has taken a violent and dangerous twist. This was as the Senate on Tuesday emerged from a lengthy closed door, asking President Omor Bazuaye to speak to the people. Omor Bazuaye, AIT News, Abuja.